looks like a research station of some sort. Wonder what they're doing out here. Let's see if someone here needs help.
Probably an issue with the de-icing system. I'll take a look.
I saw your ship land earlier. Impressive vehicle. Sure is. On our last dig, the Kett destroyed our lane. So I decided to repurpose one of theirs. It's only fair.
You run into the Kett a lot out here?
Once in a while. The sky is the real problem. That Kett base will shoot anything above the ground.
What do you do here besides jacking?
I was a civilian. Well, many...
That's a big...
I wouldn't try. Besides, I can get on without me. The Hjara station needs...
Do you work?
Not really. Those two... If you're interested, they're north of here.
Is using...
Only if we... Mostly we stay...
They said...
Some... I'd say they're clever, but they learned it from us.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
The ice is too thick. If I had better equipment, we would have finished that together.
Try asking Armroll about it.
And form a proper plan.
You're that alien people have been talking about. Some say we can't trust you. But if you're here to fight Kett, that's good enough for me.
I appreciate the vote of...
Kett kill people. So, will you fight them? I know the location of the labor camp where they took my uncle.
What's a Kett?
Different things. Sometimes... And so...
That's rough.
Don't be sorry. Make sure I don't lose more family.
I'll get your own.
Here's the nav point of the...
Janlith, I'm pretty sure there's something here. They're probably affected by the Scourge. The microbe variety in the top layer is completely different. They contain traces of four different radioactive isotopes.
Ah, you're Ryder. It's an honor to meet you. What can I do for you?
You were saying something about...
Don't let anyone hear you. Talk to Dinor. He knows more about how that tail spread.
What are you doing with this giant?
That was... everything. There's a lot we can learn from the composition of the deeper layers.
Check out. I don't know what else I can do to... Oh, hello. You're that Ryder alien everyone's talking about. What can I do for you?
You said...
Oh, that's... One of our classmates... Now it's...
I'm detecting below normal temperatures. Planet-wide communications.
Makes sense. Anything on that interference the researcher talked about?
I am detecting a signal. It is faint, but this... Equipment is sensitive. Pathfinder, I also observe a regular pattern in this emitted signal. It may be artificial.
You don't mean... Kett? Are you saying the Kett are disrupting our comms? We must look into this.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder. The ambient temperature is normal.
Technology, Ryder. Thank you.
piece everywhere and they hang on to that piece. What's so special about it?
Someone around here probably knows what that ice is for.
I hear the researchers here drill into the ice in order to study it.
Our histories say there were once flower meadows on Vault. Colors we didn't have names for.
Whatever you think of it, this is a beautiful planet.
Thinking about a frozen moon I was once stranded on, almost lost my good toe.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Heads up, looks like a Kett construct.
Father's memories is now accessible. Return to Soundnode on the Hyperion to investigate further.
Settle here. You seem easily affected by the cold.
Resources in this area are limited.
Heads up, looks like a Kett construct.
Huh.
orbital temperatures are within acceptable limits. I'm reading a temperature decrease. Nearing the nav point provided by Centaur Aesop on Aya. I detect traces of weapons fire consistent with Kett's technology.
Kett? Great. And here's the ambush.
Automated forward station deployment.